Stand by. We're on the air in 3, 2, 1.
Good evening. The long-awaited arrival of the Schmengies finally happened today as Oktoberfest officially got underway. I'm Gord Markle, and I'll have a complete report on that. Doug Knox will have news on the international scene, Lisa Barlow with the goings-on at City Hall, John Phipps with the business report, Daryl Shure with tonight's Crime Stoppers feature, Mickey Gelman with the world of sports, Uncle Walter with tonight's weather, Susan Trumbull with the buyer and seller's report, Doug Peel with our community at large segment, Joan Dow with the Dow Jones, Earl Glover with tonight's Focus on You segment, and entertainment editor Mitzi Duke with two very special guests, the grand marshals of this year's Oktoberfest, Polkameisters Yash and Stan Schmengi. But first, opening ceremonies for this year's Oktoberfest officially got underway today with the arrival of its guests of honor.
Here are Yash and Stan, the Schmengi brothers.
Happy Oktoberfest, you're on the air.
Hello, Ted. I'd like to talk to the Schmengis.
Go ahead.
First of all, I'd like to welcome Yash and Stan to Oktoberfest.
Oh, thank you very much. It's nice to be here.
Thank you.